Have you got your inhaler? You just take deep, slow breaths.
Help them to sit in a comfortable position.
Relax.
And to take their medication. Reassure them.
Okay, that's right.
If the attack becomes severe, call 111.